In Indiana, hearings for workers' compensation cases are heard all over the state. If you are injured while working in Marion County here in Indianapolis, your case would be heard in Marion County. But the judges do try to make themselves available in all the counties to hear your case.